Hi, here we go. Welcome back to DayZ and to the Fallen service. I decided to go over to Deer Island today and see if I can find the temple where Thor's hammer is. Yeah, here's the temple. While I was busy looting inside of the temple looking for the hammer, unfortunately I fell and broke my leg. Luckily I survived. Oh, what's up here? Oh, shoot! So if you think I should go back and look for the hammer because I didn't find it, and if you think I'm gonna fall again, let me know in the comment field. It's always interesting reading your guys' comments. But for now, if you want, you can like and subscribe, or you can sit back, relax and enjoy. Love you guys, let's get going. We are here on Deer Island. And we're gonna make our way quickly over to the hub. Up is the safe zone. I want to go there, and I don't think the temple is very far from the safe zone, but we'll go find out just now. The up is actually quite far to run. I haven't ran this far in a long time, man. Used to flying. I just want to move my car. So we can actually go out this way, right? Let's put a marker. So let's go check it out. Let's see. See if we can find that temple. I just want to loot a little bit, see if I can't find maybe something interesting. I'm not too sure where I'm going because this looks like the swamp. This house. Devil's eye key. Man, you know I was looking for that. Fantastic, man. I went to the Devil's Eye before, it's right over here. Is it? Yeah, it's a cave in there, and there's apparently a crate in there that the key opens up. So that's awesome. This is a temple. There, here's a temple. But I think you need to return when it's dark. Okay, so wasn't too difficult to find. If it's the right temple. I don't know, I never been there, so. It's a new experience for us all, I think. But for now, I just wanna go back to the safe zone quickly. And then wait for it to get dark. Hello there, crocodile. I think we should go over there. So long. It is probably 5 minutes or so, then it will get dark. Sun is going down, so let's go. Just want to gather some sticks. If I need to make a splint. Oh, it's in the water. Come on. Alright, we're just waiting for midnight. Go towards the temple so long. We're just gonna wait for this fire to appear, for this candle to light. Take off my gloves along. I'll probably run there, hit that fence. We hit the fence, get a bleed, come back. Okay. It's 12 o'clock. What's happening? Maybe I should run away. Okay, the candle's on. Let's see if we can make this happen. There we go. I've got 2 bleeds, man. There we go. Let's treat the wounds. Did I mean to get 2 cuts, man? Okay. Put my gloves back on. Put my gloves back on. And now we can see what we can do. And I think that's hard. I feel like I need to go this way. I didn't know you were zombies. I'm not too sure if I'm supposed to go this way. Don't know if I'm supposed to go down there. Alright, so let's go down here. Oh, there's a backpack, a big one, and a helmet with NVGs. Oh, it's a big bag, man. I actually want to keep my helmet. Oh, nice armor. 3 to 8 ammo. They're probably gonna spawn again. Gun is this? I am one. Okay, check them all. That's on ya. Nothing. That's on ya. Oh. Don't wanna go down there, man. I guess that's where we're supposed to go. Where's the sun coming from? Oh, this isn't where I started. Okay. So I guess that's the wrong way. Some armor there. Whoa. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get back up there. Oh, no, stack. 25, this is 65. Give me the 75. What is down there? Oh. I don't know if I'm going the right way. I'm just following the path, following my instinct. Maybe my instinct is wrong. Long stairs, man. Big ass bag. Up, down. Oh. 5, 5, 6. Nah. No. Oh, 3, 3, 8. Hopefully, I will make it out alive. What is it? Nothing. Right. Ah. I don't know. Just wanna practice my vaulting. Not like that, you see. Well, it would be nice to know where I'm supposed to go. Back here. What's down here? Did I go down here? Nothing there. Oh, what's up here? Oh shoot! Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Luckily, I brought some sticks with. Just recover a bit. It wasn't supposed to happen to fall down here. I don't know why. Don't know why I fell. Probably because I didn't climb. Ladder. That's actually quite high, eh? Oh. Where is this going? Nowhere. Oh, I can't jump. I have to wait. Oh, man. I think that's a way out of there. That's stones that you have jump on at platforms. I think we have to go all the way down there where we broke our leg. What I think. Why is it taking so long now, man? Ugh. Yeah. Okay. Don't fall down again, please. For a second, I thought I'm gonna fall. Oh, what is this? Oh, nice. I'm gonna go all the way down now. This is where I fell off. Well, you can't get off here, can you? You can't. Okay, so I have to go down. A lot of zombies here. Should I go out of the way? Okay. Interesting. Maybe we should make ourselves or short sticks. Oh no, we still have this one. Fine. We don't have to do that. I'm not too sure where this hammer is supposed to be. I think it's there. How do you get up there? Man, how do you get there? Let's get out of here. Go back. So if you can find a ladder, you can actually come down to this side. Okay, so we're back where we started. We came down there. That's a temple. Isn't that where Thor Hammers is? Hammer is? Oh wait, there's another spawn. Right, here's another teleporter. I think this is taking you outside. I think I'm gonna go out. We got a few things that we picked up, which is fine. I think I'm gonna go out and then we'll probably return to find Thor's hammer, because I think Thor's hammer is in here. But this was the temple what I experienced for. We almost died by falling down its stairs. So let's just see if we can return. That was quick. Where are we? Okay, so we're back at the temple. We teleport into the temple. It's okay. So that was my first time inside the temple. I think we will have to return to find a hammer. Maybe bring somebody with. I don't know. Just to cover you a bit if you maybe fall or break a leg, or if you maybe need some food or whatever, just to have some backup. So maybe we'll return with somebody. But for now, at least we've been inside, we know what to expect next time. We did find two of these big bags. Nice. And a nice helmet. A vest. So that was my temple run, my very first time inside of the temple. I know exactly how to get in and out now, so I probably will return in the next episode, take somebody with me just to make sure that we have some backup if you break a leg or need food or water, anything like that. So we'll do that the next episode, and the episode after that we're gonna go to the Devil's Eye. We found the key. There's a case inside, or crate inside of that cave. Just have to go down and find it. inside. It's like a loot box. You'll find a lot of loot in it. So we'll probably do that as well in the next episode or the second one coming. So from me, Wolfpack, I want to say thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys again in the next one. Bye. Cheers. Peace out.